We're here with head coach Brooks Monaghan after a 1-1 tie with UCF. And coach, if you just talk about the game.
I thought it was a great soccer game. I really did. It was back and forth, very exciting. You know, when you have a lead for that long, obviously you're going to walk away disappointed. Central Florida's a good team. You know, it was a game that both had chances, you know, but when you have a lead with 3 or 4 minutes to go in the game, you know, I mean, that's where we can get better at killing the game. But, you know, we're a little bit unlucky defensively. I mean, we blocked a girl's shot, it popped right back to her, and then she finished, you know. I mean, what can you say? You know, I was proud of, for the most part, our heart in overtime and fighting and trying to get the goal and not playing scared to lose. So, I mean, I thought we did well in overtime. I mean, it was obviously both teams had their chances, but it's a tough one to swallow. You know, I mean, any game that we don't win, you know, we didn't lose, but we didn't win. I mean, you're disappointed, you know, because we had the chance to win. And anytime you have a chance to win, you expect to win as a coach. So it was a little bit disappointing, but at the end of the day, you know, I mean, I am happy with our effort and our fight and stuff. I just thought we could have made a few more decisions, a few more better decisions.
All right. Thanks, coach. Okay.